19-year-old Javon Williams behind bars in connection with the shooting of a university student.
911, what city is your emergency?
My friend just got shot.
The frantic call comes after a Case Western Reserve student was shot Saturday, just steps from the Phi Delta Theta fraternity house.
That's definitely something that we're having an ongoing conversation about.
Austin Navarrete is the chapter president.
We unloaded groceries, he was just parking over here like he always does. And ultimately, that's just when the guys, there's an alleyway right over there.
Austin, following family wishes, was asked not to identify the victim. He says it all started when his friend would not give in to the stranger's demands.
As he was beginning to walk back to the house, two guys just ran out from the alley and demanded his keys. And after he refused, they shot him.
His fraternity brothers rushed to the victim's aid and helped save his life. Only now this shooting brings new safety concerns.
Area that our brother was shot in is just very poorly lit. And there's only one or so cameras on our house. It's right there, and there's no way that we could have used anything to see it.
He adds there is a lack of nearby blue emergency lights. Other students say Safe Ride, a campus transportation service, operates too slowly.
There aren't enough of them. The wait time's really long. They'll tell you 15 minutes, but it takes like an hour.
A university spokesperson says in part, we are working to address concerns regarding Safe Ride transportation and lighting. Others say the shooting is an example of a systematic Cleveland issue.
We need to live without fear. I think that it's important to make sure that we're paying attention to our personal safety.
It is pretty scary because I don't have a car. I'm not from Cleveland. I'm just a student here. So I walk quite a lot, especially at night.
As friends of the victim hope for a speedy recovery.
Knowing that they were captured, not even 15 minutes afterwards, is definitely a great feeling.
In Cleveland.